high arch. High arches. When you're looking at these people, right? Go face down. And you're looking at his foot. And you bring him into neutral. And you look straight down. If you look at him straight down, number one is up. Right? And so we're going to want to take his supinated foot and bring this down to help him pronate. Now sit up for me. Right? Relax.
Excuse me.
We're going to put him in that position. We'd spray his foot. We're going to go 1-to-1. Take the stretch out. Right. Exactly. Sit it. Right here. Right? Make that number one. And go like so. Bring it like that. Then we're going to come over here to number two. Come around. Bring it right there. Number two. Right? We're going to come over here. This is going to help give us a little metatarsal arch. Take the stretch out, come around. 5-to-5.
You can have it quickly.
Behind the heel here, if you're too low, it'll slip off. If you're too high, it'll irritate the Achilles tendon. So you have to find that happy medium still on the calcaneus. Maybe a 2-inch. Someone got a 2-inch elastic on somewhere? There you go. So we're trying to pull this down, so we're going to come. 1. Take a little stretch out, come around. 1-to-5, where with the pronated foot we went 5-to-1. Cover, 2-inch, right there. Because we're trying to bring number one down, hold it here for me. Got it? I'm going to come lateral to medial. So I'm going to cover all our tape ends. I'm trying to pull this down to get him to pronate. And that's my cover, from lateral to medial. Little, keep the tab from pulling up, and there you are.